Manolo, take the kids in the kitchen.
I have a lot of respect for your business, Tony. When you've killed for us in the past, we've always been satisfied. And that's exactly why today is going to be very, very hard for me. I hope you'll excuse my mood. My man was killed right here on your turf. And the chinks tell me that the hitman was kind of the Italian type. So we figured that Tony might know something.
Wait.
There's more. You're gonna love this. A few hours later, a little 12-year-old girl comes into my office, armed to the teeth, with a firm intention of sending me straight to the morgue. And you know who came and got her in the middle of the afternoon, right there in my building? The very same Italian hitman. I'm dying to meet him.